So I don't really have any voice at all, but I wanted to record this and send it to y'all to play for my dad's 10th anniversary at Alamo Heights. I could say a lot of things about you know, my dad, a lot of great things, how he's influenced my life, and you know, all the great experiences and memories I have with him. But I think the best way I could describe it, how I feel about my dad, is this song that I wrote for him. It's called "He's My Dad," so here it goes. So, love you, Dad, and hope y'all are having a good time down there at Alamo Heights in Port Lavaca.